And on the back line, we have a new addition. Mr. Martin. It's only a matter of time before I'm there. Seriously. Playing that thing. Anyway, this is the most difficult part of the show for me. Because I haven't a fucking notion what this guy's going to do. He could come out anywhere. I have no idea. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. John Harley. So what makes out there, do you want this one?
How you all doing? Barbara Carlin, how you doing, love?
Crazy!
And I'm waiting. All right, I'll take it if you know it. But then you're embarrassed, girls. Well, once I had a secret love. My secret love became impatient to be free. So I told a friendly star, that's a boss, the way that lovers often do, just how wonderful you are and why I'm so in love with you. Well, now I'm shouting from the highest hill. Even to, and my God, there come the daffodils. At last, my life, that's me glamouring. My wife, secret love's notes. I just like how. From the highest hill, even to the golden daffodils. At last, my life's a noble tour. My secret love's no secret anymore. Together myself as one. I'm going to be all serious for 2 minutes of my life. God, oh,
themselves, you know. Right, and there's the band, man. Nathan Carter will be here on this stage, ladies and gentlemen, next month, and he's going to be doing something never done in the Millennium Forum, but I'm going to do it first. Here we go. He's ready, boys. You remember this at the Bull Valley.
John Harley, ladies and gentlemen.